have not heard that sound in a very, very long time. Do what?
I found this in my bedroom, on my bed. Is this going to be in my bedroom?
Yes, it is for your bedroom. Same outfit as the other video, but oh well. Funny story about the item in this Amazon box right here. Hello. Essentially, me and my girlfriend, we went to the Best Buy Saturday because they had the PlayStation Classic for like $25. We get to Best Buy and they're sold out. While we're still in the parking lot, she logged into Amazon and she ordered me one. So I'm gonna do an unboxing and a setup video and show you the PlayStation Classic. This is the same one that was released in December that was $100, and then within like 2 or 3 months they dropped it to I think $60 or $70, and then for 4th of July they had it on sale. So thank you very much, baby. You're amazing. It's like a big box. Alright.
I wanna do it. What is this?
Dun dun dun. Heck yeah. So, this.
Giant bubble wrap!
So, this is the Sony PlayStation Classic.
I want to play on it first. I call first play.
There is 20 games on it. All of them are listed right here.
Does it have Mario?
No, this is a PlayStation. They don't have Mario on. All right, let's pop into this thing. Giant bubble wraps.
Yeah.
All right. Oh, looks like it's gonna open like a typical PlayStation, where this is just gonna be an outer box.
Mario.
It doesn't.
Huh?
Yep. See, that's just the box. Box inside of the box. Alright, another box. PlayStation logo on the box that was in the other box. Instruction manual. I don't think I'm gonna need that. The last box.
Casey Neistat. Yay!
Whoa.
Fancy.
So this is it. Wow, it's little. Wow.
Tiny.
It looks so much bigger due to the box size. I mean, this is like in the palm of my hand. Hold on, let me grab the Nintendo one.
I already have two others.
So yeah, they are
pretty small.
They're basically the same size. I mean, this one's of course longer, but I mean, this is a tiny little device. I didn't realize it was that small. No complaints. I love it. So we have a reset the power. That's reset. That's power. That's open. Open doesn't do anything, of course. And they use just USB. Yeah. I wonder if this comes with two controllers though. It looked like it did in the store. Let's see. All right. Let's see if we have two controllers or one controller. Yeah, two controllers.
Oh, we can play together this time. Because our, like, first one only had one controller.
It did.
Which was a failure.
Look at that. The old school PlayStation controller. No joysticks, nothing. And just the normal USB connector that plugs in to the front of the console. And actually looks like the old ones there, if you notice. Second controller, so that's nice of them. HDMI cable, that's also pretty handy. And this is the power cable. Now, if you realize, hand me that box there, Kaylee. I didn't notice this till I opened it up. USB AC adapter not included. So what we're gonna do is, since Sony didn't give us one and Nintendo did, we're just gonna plug our USB cable into our Nintendo power brick. Thanks, Nintendo.
Thank you so much. Give a shout out to Nintendo if you want.
And that's it for the box. Alright, so this is it. This is the PlayStation. This is the PlayStation Classic. I'm gonna hook this thing up and let's see what that looks like on the TV. Find your own power brick, of course.
Because I didn't have one for some reason.
Into the port right here. And then, of course, the HDMI cable into there, like so. The kind of cable length we're working with here.
Pretty long.
It's pretty good. It's about long. 3 feet, I'd say, maybe. 1, 2, 3, maybe 4. It's definitely better than the 2 feet that you get with the Nintendo system. It even has the little orange power button. Oh, it went green. That is the really, really old PlayStation intro. So there's how you quit the game and go to the home screen, turn the console on or off, or change the virtual disc during gameplay. Nice. And it does have twisted metal. That's like the main reason I wanted to buy this. Look at this, Kaylee. It has a game, you know. Look at that. 1995, the first Rayman. Even the very first Grand Theft Auto. Final Fantasy. Destruction. That's the one I thought said Crash. I don't know why. I don't know why Crash isn't on this. That was a big game for the PlayStation. She's calling first play. So that is the PlayStation Classic unboxing and setup. Hope you enjoyed the video. Click the like button if you can. Click subscribe in the corner to see what else we have going on. We are going to play some of these video games, maybe one of these racing games or something. We'll see you guys in the next video.
We should put the last Nintendo video we did right up here.
I gotta figure out how to do all that. I gotta figure that out. I really do. Then I can put like ads in my video of my own videos. either way, thank you again, baby, for the PlayStation. I love it. We're about to play it now, and I will see you all in the next video. Have a good one. Deuces.
Peace.
And last, one fateful day, the evil Mr. Dice.
1996 graphics.